Good morning, everybody. I am Saviour Abraham. In this class, we are going to study the financial institutions. First, we can see a picture shown here. What are the things shown in this picture? Take 10 seconds. What is happening there? One person is trying to exchange his meat with the vegetables. Other person is exchanging some apples with grain, and the other two are there. They are exchanging something, is it? Ready? Have you got what are things shown in this picture? Any idea? Okay. Here we have seen in this picture, all these people are trying to give and take something. Is it? There is not only giving and not only taking. Trying to give and take. Exactly, this act is called exchange. So, exchange is an act of giving and taking. This will be worth, the act of exchange will be worth, we can say, when both parties are trying to exchange. If one is rejecting to accept something from other person, we can't say exchange will happen. In present world, money is mainly using to transact the things. Okay? Exchange is an act of giving and taking. Have you got? Yeah. Next, we can see some picture here. Two pictures are there. What is happening there? One picture, one person is trying to exchange with his chicken with some fruits. Next, a person is trying to exchange his fruit or one banana with a cow. This is what happening there in these two pictures. Have you got what is happening there? Yeah, this is called the activity we have seen before. That is the barter system. The activity of exchanging one good for another or one product for another is called a barter system. Okay. In ancient times, when the money was not invented, this barter system was existing. Present world also we can say rarely some places the barter system is there. Barter system is an exchange of two commodities. Okay. Few seconds you can watch this picture and you can think and try to find some answer for yourself. Have you got a conclusion? Have you got your answer? What is your answer? Is there a difficulty for the barter system? There will be some difficulties for the barter system. See, the first difficulty is, it will be difficult to find the exact product a person wants. The commoner is facing difficult to find a person who wants his product and give him what the product which he wants. So, in this situation, the barter system will be difficult to follow. When we are trying to exchange something, we may not be able to find the exact person who is offering his product to us and then receiving, taking our products. That is first difficulty of this barter system. Next we have seen the second picture. See here. One person is a bartering his product, what is that one? One banana with a cow. Is the banana and the cow are equal worth? It happened here. Sometimes it will happen in the barter system. There is no common measurement of the products. How many bananas have to give to get a cow? Those measurement problem will arise in the barter system. Okay. So, we can say there are two main difficulties are there for the barter system. First one is difficult to find the exact product which a person wants. Second difficulty is the lack of a common measurement. We do not know how many fruits have to give to get a cow. We cannot do exact measurement for the product. These are the two difficulties of the barter system. These are the things we studied today. Hope you are fine. You understood. Stay home. Be safe. Thank you.